combat films show French Union forces fighting desperately against an ambush sprung by the communist-led Viet Minh rebels in Indochina. Communist artillery hammers the ambushed battalion. Suddenly, French planes sweep overhead to sear the red guerrillas with flaming napalm. Pounding the Viet Minh rebels in their jungle fortress, French air power scores a victory in Indochina's hot war.